It is November 28th, 2020, and things are swelling today.